tail, a nice pale yellowy green legs, supercilium, and the spotting.